choreographed by Larissa Fedorova. Skating his free program this afternoon to Are You Lonesome Tonight by Elvis Presley, Run by Ian Audi, and Blue Suede Shoes by Elvis Presley.
Are you lonesome tonight? Do you miss me tonight? Are you sorry we drifted apart? Does your memory stray to a brighter sun when I kissed you and called? Is your heart filled with pain? Shall I come back? Tell me, dear, are you lonesome tonight?
Some people say a man.
You could see in Mykhailo's face at the end, just a little frustrated that he couldn't get all the elements done. Popped a number of jumps. I got a little panicky and rushed some of the timing and technique, but there's a lot of good things about this young man. He's flexible. He has very, very good spins. His difficult jumping elements are under construction and soon to be finished. They're not finished yet, but they're on their way. Let's take a look here. Right off the top, the triple Lutz looks good. Good height all the way around on a lean. Slow with the free leg. Couldn't save that jump, but the basic mechanics of it is well organized. Here's the triple Salchow with an Euler into a double Salchow. Good fight there. Had to work each one of the landings to keep it together. Here's a triple flip attempt with a little looser in the air. Didn't get all the way around. Combination of exploding off the ice, the tight, straight, and strong rotation position. Look at that sit spin position. Beautiful. Turned out toe. Nice and low. Well centered. So this young man's got a number of the skills required in skating in good shape, and others under construction still. Here's triple Salchow. This did not get tight in the air quick enough. Didn't get all the way around. It's okay. Beautiful Arabian into the flying camel position. Beautiful. Great flexibility. Keep working. You got the skill. It just takes time. Some good discussion in the kiss and cry. It's a great opportunity for the coach and athlete to reflect on what just happened, what they learned from it. Let's take a look at the scores for Mykhailo. 58.25 for the free program. That's third in the free, and a total competition score 192.68. Mykhailo is currently in third place.
Next to skate, representing Denmark.